Declare and we speak of that love. We thank you for the redemption that's in Christ Jesus, how he has redeemed us to God by his blood. All people, all nations, all languages, hallelujah, working in righteousness, acceptable with him. We give you praise and glory today, Father, as we open up this service. We do every word and every deed in the name of Jesus. We thank you for your presence and being here. Your spirit have this free course, this free way. Move among us in word, song, and in deed. We give you all of the praise in Jesus' name. Let the church say, amen.
Amen.
Bless you. Of song and music and devotional leaders, the anointing that's on their lives. Let's join in with them as they show us into the presence of the Lord. God bless you.
His gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. God is so good. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Because I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house. Let us enter his courts with praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord.
one, as the deer panteth for the waters. Hallelujah. So my soul, David says, panteth after you. My soul thirsteth for thee, O God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
So my soul longeth after.
Praise God. Hallelujah. There is no other name given among men whereby we might be saved. Save in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. He's our solid rock. The Lord is my rock and shield. Strong foundation from the enemy. The Bible says the name of the Lord is a high tower. Righteous run into it and they are saved. Praise God. Thank God for the name of Jesus. Praise God. And all it means for us, authority, deliverance. Yes, sir.
I like for them to do this thing and look at more of that.